I got with the samples and I was like, no, I got with what you take. And then I made like a playlist. That's the actual playlist. That's not the playlist I made for him though. I made him a different one with more songs. I made him a playlist of all the things that, you know, I wanted to address and talk about on these different songs. So he chopped up songs I sent him. Aside from he already had 444, and he had Kill Jay-Z, and he had Family Feud. I think aside from that, all the songs that I bought him, and he like worked them together. He's pretty much, again, I'm not a producer, so I'm not saying that I produced these records. I'm saying like the idea I brought to the table, and then we fixed the idea as we went along. That's why I thought it was important to have the co-production.
But why stick with that one producer? Because that's different for you, right? Like, you never had this one producer for the whole project.
I think it was just such a... had a sonic tone of where I wanted to go. And it just made sense. I never got that involved in the production either. You know what I'm saying? Like, so it was just like him and I the whole way. Like, either I was calling him and saying, yo, grab the Stevie joint. Or